So I was stuck in Alaska because of visa and weather issues for a month. I was stuck in Russia for a month because of visa and weather issues. And I mean, I was hoping to be home before Christmas, but I don't think that's going to happen anymore. But I mean, it's an adventure. Allowed to go into the cities and walk around and check out the museums or restaurants. You can always see everything from the air, and that's pretty incredible.